Oh, I'm hitting a bride with the boys, eh?
Okay.
Alright, I'll see you later. Don't make it up.
Alright, have fun. Brown eyes. That's something for you. Spirits of love. Spirits of bad luck. I call upon the ancestors of the pity. Olivia Pope, Tammy Roman, Lungi Mgaza, and Brianna of Barbados. I call for you to intervene in this man's life. Kibare.
What's up, bro?
He touches. May feel my presence.
Hey. Sorry to interrupt all of this, but I'm trying to save you from a hobo with glasses. Do you think he's got money for you? Speaking of money, ask him where his favorite date is, because I can guarantee you he's going to say a picnic, because he's that cheap and he has all the time in the world, because apart from that cheap ass gold watch, he also does not have a job. He's going to tell you he's self-employed. That is code for I get money from my parents. But you know, it's okay. If you'd like to join the scumbag nation, you can do that. He'll be a great break between you and your real husband.
I know they say date a man with ambition, someone who's an investment. This is a liability. The only investment you're making here is to become broke with him. Don't do this to yourself. What is your choice?